Hello friends, welcome to Rajasthani Sisters. In this video, I am sharing a lot of information on how Lohri is celebrated and its significance in Indian culture. So don't miss the video, watch it till the end. I'm sure you would get to know more about Lohri from it. But it's a humble request, if you find the video useful, then like and share it and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Press the bell icon to get the notification of my upcoming videos. So let's not delay and start the video. 10 lines on Lohri. Lohri falls on 13th of January every year, signifying the end of the winter season and the arrival of harvest season. Lohri is a joyous and colorful festival traditionally celebrated in North India by lighting a bonfire and singing and dancing around it. Lohri is associated with the sun, that is life, earth, which gives us food, and fire, which signifies health. And the rituals are the ways of saying thanks and showing gratitude to nature. According to Hinduism on Lohri, the sun brings more energy and warmth to planet Earth by changing its course from Dakshinayan to Uttarayan, with which gradually daytime increases and nighttime decreases. Ancient Hindu festival Lohri has a folklore linked to it. Dulla Bhatti, who was regarded as hero in Punjab during reign of Mughals, is the main theme of Lohri song, that is Sundar Mundariye. The first Lohri of a bride or a newborn child is celebrated in grand style, with sweets and gifts being distributed. Sugarcane harvest celebrated in Lohri festival yields a lot of products like gur and gazak, which people eat a lot. Traditional food items like sarso da saag with makki di roti, jaggery, nuts, radish are consumed by large amount of population during this festival. In various places in Punjab, people gather around a bonfire and throw the harvested seeds, grains into the fire and chant Aadar Aaye Dilatar Jaaye, which means peace and prosperity to all. It is believed that if you rescue and eat some of the food stuff from the bonfire, then your teeth will never decay. Wish you and your families a very happy Lohri, Bihu, Pongal and Makar Sankranti. May the festivals bring prosperity, happiness and all good things. I hope you like this video. And if you like it, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.